Hello, today we are going to look at what we call a loose pigment. A loose pigment, that's one of the colors there, but it's loose pigment. And I'm gonna be applying these loose pigments. They're so beautiful on, they're so easy. Let's say if I wanted to just dress my eyes and lips up, this is what I'm gonna do, guys. I'm gonna take a little bit of, this is a tester that I have here, a little bit of the pigment. Just gonna take it out of the lid here with my finger. And I am just going to take it and with my finger, with nothing else on it but the pigment, and just apply it right across the top lower lid of my eye. Okay, this goes on beautifully with your finger. You do not need a brush if you don't want to. If you want to take a brush to blend, you can, but you can also blend with your finger. You can take your finger and blend with this. It is so beautiful on. Of course, I am going to take a little bit more and put in the corner there, just to make it even. Oh, this is so pretty. Oh my. That is so pretty. And now I'm just patting it on. Okay, I did that side. I hope you guys can see that. Now, I'm going to take, I'm not going to do the other side because I don't want the video to last too long. I'm going to take the same pigment and put it on my lips as a lipstick. I'm going to take some Vaseline, regular, no brand Vaseline, any type of Vaseline. Okay, I'm going to put it on my lip. There's nothing else on my lip but Vaseline. I'm going to take a little bit of this same bronzy gold pigment and put it on my lips as lipstick. And it goes on so beautiful. Quick and easy. If you want to apply a liner, you can. If you don't, you don't have to. I'm just straightening it up now. But anyway, I took that same pigment color and put it on my lips and as eyeshadow, okay? That's on the website, beautyourway.com, beautyourway.com, and it comes in this beautiful aqua bluish color, the bronzy rust like I'm wearing now, a beautiful purple, and a beautiful pinky coral. I like all of these. But anyway, I just wanted to have you to take a look at that. Very beautiful on. I did that one eye and my lips. Hope you can see that. Very beautiful, quick and easy, out the door. And of course you can put your lashes on like I always do.